It's a woman, pale-skinned and very, very long, thick black hair. She's moving disjointedly up the wall, as though confused on how to use her own limbs.